care of his mom, and she promises us that he's real. But the girl,
if he's not paying for not having it, I think it's just that she's being catfished. Now, her girlfriend, even offered to travel with Dina to the Bay Area to finally meet her man. But again, she insists it's a real deal.
Thank you.